Hi everyone! In this video, we're going to explore how to download the FortiGate VM image for popular virtualization platforms like VMware, VirtualBox, and KVM. This is the first step if you want to build a Fortinet lab for learning and practicing network security. I'll walk you through the process of downloading the official FortiGate trial version, legally and for free. Disclaimer: this video does not promote the use of pirated software. All content strictly follows the official trial usage policy provided by Fortinet. First, go to the official Fortinet support page and log in with your Fortinet account. I've included the link in the video description below so you can access it easily. If you don't have an account yet, you can register for free. After logging in successfully, go to the top menu and click Support, then choose VM Images under the Download section. Here, Fortinet provides a list of FortiGate VM versions for different platforms, like VMware ESXi, VirtualBox, KVM, and even AWS Azure. Make sure to select the correct platform you're using before downloading. Next, from the list of available FortiOS versions, select the version you want to use. After selecting the FortiOS version, you'll see a list of available builds for that version. Now, choose the build you want to use. And wait for the download to complete. That's it for downloading the FortiGate VM. I'll see you in the next part where we'll set up FortiGate on VMware. Good luck!
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials.